is up, everybody? My name is Aiden. Welcome back to the channel. And today, guys, we are going to be playing on my Nintendo Switch with these two controllers, guys. And guys, here we go. Into Super Mario Odd. No! Not that one! I messed up. Close that. And guys, we're gonna go into mines. And guys, if you guys didn't know, I already started my thing already, so guys, I am going to be playing the rest of this. Okay, let's just get started into it. Hold on, guys. So, guys, we're going to press resume from where we started, guys. And guys, we have started from this place right here. Oh, yeah, that's where I was trying to go. Couldn't make it. Apparently I'm freezing, guys. I don't know what to do. Can't make it, okay. Hey, what's this? Looks like Bowser's footprints leading over here. Oh, not even gonna work. Let's go here. Not lit. Oh! Okay, I'm not ready. But hold on, even if I stand away from it, would I be cold?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's freezing here. Jeez. Now that you. Time to go into the original Super Mario, guys. Crouching, like the muscles. Oh. Oh man. Now that, I already got that one. I need it. What do I need to do? Nailed it! Oh god, that was scary. Now, guys, you know what I gotta do? Just get up here. Okay, you guys, this is where I keep messing up. Guys, this is the part where I keep messing up. You know why? Because I need that. There's a fucking bus stop there. No, I can't go there. I'm gonna die. Oh snap! Oh, there we go then. Okay, now it's time to restart what I just did. Nailed it on my first try, bro. About this game, guys, is that oh wait, no, I don't want to go here. Turn you around, boy. Now burst. Oh no, oh come on, I don't want you to really burst. Here we go. Let's get this out of here. Alright, I think I know what to do now. I know what I'm doing. Crouch down here. Now let's get a little bit boost. Okay, I'll have to get it at the right time. Shoot! Oh, dude, I made it! Dude, that was hard! Yo, do you know how long that took me to get there, dude? That took me forever! Finally! Like, jeez! Wow! I wish I knew how to do this. Alright, it says moon sharks in the sand.
So look, if you touch those little, like, circular things, that thing, that means it would, like, blow up.
Wow, this is gonna be hard. Wasn't expected. Oh, drop. Ha, nailed it. What? Two of them. Oh no, I fell. Oh God, no. I had like 300 coins. My God. A beam of light. I'm not gonna get these coins. Wait, I need them. I just remembered I need them. Yo. Yo, 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 yo. No! Wow! I wish I knew what I was doing in this game.
You know what?
Come on, guys, I'll be right back. Now I think I would know. Alright, there we go. Guys, I just put on my remote control. Come on, no, yes! Ah, yeah. There we go, perfect. Oh man, I forgot to do that one. Dude, I'm like all black, brown, and everything. So disgusting. Dude, I'm gonna die. Get my head in the game again. What? Come on, yes, nailed it. Nailed it. So I can't touch these things?
Yes, you can. You can also take control of those things, which allows you to see secret passages.
Which allows me to what?
See secret passages. Look on the water. Look on that acid over there. Look, put on the chains.
Whoa.
You see, look, there's a power move right over there.
Dude, that's so cool.
There's a power move right over there.
Can I jump?
No. Apparently cannot.
So all I can do is just waddle.
Yeah,
and
put on
the
shades.
So, dude. This is amazing. What if I take off the shades?
Oh,
hold on, guys. I'll be right back. So guys, I'm very sorry for the inconvenience of my mom calling me. So guys, I am going back to what I was doing. Okay, let's start. Okay, put on the cool shades.
Yes.
Oh, it's a cool shade. Guys, I really want to go over here now. How do I get out of here?
Wait, Rosadia.
Wait, how do you?
You need all the power and pieces.
Oh, okay.
Look, you see, look, there's one over there. If you just turn on the shades and go on the other side of the acid water of that gigantic ass tower. That's not a piece, though. That's not a fire one piece, but whatever. That's good. Then all you need to do is be precise. And now throw your hat.
Guys, this is the moment of truth. I can't fall into the acid.
No.
Take me! Okay, good. Look at me, I look so
I'm the ugly.
Come on, I'll put on shades and look awesome. Ugly, awesome. Ugly. Oh, let me see your face. Ugly, I mean awesome. Ugly, awesome.
across the board.
Where it at? Oh! It scared me. Oh, I thought I was dead.
You see, look right there.
Oh, two wait. Of them?
You already got that piece.
This is just a straight path. Yes, it is. Okay. There's no secret passage there. Look, I just nailed that. Yeah, is there anything else? That Bowser sure stomped around in a huff. What? Wait, Dean, is there anything else? Is that it?
Yeah, there is, but...
There's two more, guys. There's two more. I don't know where these two are. Wait, hold up. God, I see something. Oh, God, no. I can't go over there. Because there's something all the way over there, but I can't get it. What else is here? Did I just go here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to make sure I went there, but I didn't. I'm trying to make sure I didn't. What?
Oh yeah, there's like one all the way near like where the cactuses are somewhere.
Oh, found one. Nailed it. Is the last one plain in sight?
Probably is.
What's that? Why are they scared of me?
Well, because they know your secret. They know you're not dumb.
Mm-hmm, okay. Alright, let me see. Where else? Yeah, where else could it be? Oh, I'm gonna say, I think I found it. What's it? Can I go in this stuff? How do I go in here? Is there any? Where's the last one? It was gonna be so difficult finding the last one. These steps.
Those are your footsteps.
No, they're not. Okay. The Bowser and Peach. So look, they're all the footsteps. This direction. Is it up there?
That's not up there. That's where you came from.
Oh, yeah. Okay, this is gonna be more difficult than I thought. So. I need some serious help here. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, up there.
I already got that one. That was up there. I think. Yeah, I think I did. Pretty sure I did. How do you get up here?
It was right behind that one.
This one?
Yes, it was right behind that one.
Did I go here?
Yes.
I went here.
Wait, turn on your shades.
Yep, I definitely went here. But here's the question.
And how do you ever keep control of him?
What? So you can go up there? Put all the moons here.
Then you're supposed to find all the coins, then that's gonna activate that.
All the coins?
find all the powerful coins.
Dude, you should have said that.
Well, I said that at the beginning.
No. Don't you dare. I need all the Power Moon coins. Thank you for my bounty. Oh, come on, I need to get that coin. He's like, bruh. No, come on. I found no more power coins. Power Moon coins. Oh, wait, you need all the Power Moon coins?
Yes, yeah, so at the top of your screen, it shows you need 5 Power Moon coins.
Yeah, where am I gonna find those?
I don't know. You already
found
them.
I'm like stomping all over these things. Get you? Come here, boy. They want to do something. Conga, 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 conga. Shape of a man. Just got this right here. You sit. Are you normal? Where are all of these coins now? I found one up here. I found one up there, but I don't know where the other one is. I have to try going up here again. I'm looking over the whole. Now I'm like literally looking over the whole thing and I don't see it. One single thing. This is like so hard. Why? Secret platform here. I don't want to go.
There's
oh, Jesus. Can't make it over there. So what do I do? Guys, there it is. In plain sight. Ow. Get up.
You can do that.
It was in plain sight, guys. Plain sight. Yeah! Got all 5 power runes.
Oh my gosh. One more win, that's why I become a level 34. Easy.
There we go. I did it. Yep, I did it myself. So guys, I wonder if this is help. Oh, it's Peach! She's up there! I see her! That's Peach! Dude! Why do I still have the salesman hat on? I don't know why, but... Yo, I found Peach! I found her! Let me get in here. Yeah, there we go. It says what? Showdown. Oh,
that's a showdown.
Oh, I'm gonna say, okay. Whoa. All right, hang on, where I'm going now. Da-da. What's up, Krangas? I'm about to save your lives. I'm about to make this world not even colder. What is you doing, though? You're dancing in the middle of four cactuses. Ritual? What? Can I take you?
No.
Let me take you. Let.
You're supposed to talk to him.
Let.
Stop it.
He's having problems.
Talk to him.
He's having problems. I've got a customer waiting, but.
Hey, what's over there?
From this local abyss, the mess. I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. He's cold. Yeah, you see? I'm cold, fam. Bust open. First, let me check. Bust open this. Bust it open, bro. Oh, won't bust open then. I don't know what to say. Tell you, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Your card broke down. Let's see. You can fix it. I don't know. Well, got frozen, but you can fix it. Do I just go upstairs? That would be messed up, though. And if I just have to go upstairs. Guys, I'm doing it.
Joe!
So I had the inverting...
Oh my gosh, I'm
inverted
cold.
Pyramid. I am scared. God. You want some beeper? Want some beep? Oh, I thought so.
Oh, yeah.
No! Cool. My brother has become a pro in Epic Minigames, level 24, I think. Let's get you. And let's get life in Super Mario. Alright. Going to reality now. There we go. All right, now it's time to go. Okay, I can't jump here. What? This is insane. What is this insanity? Jesus. This insanity. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Dude, I have medical problems. Yes. See, I'm a master. Oh, my arm. Do I just stay like this for like the whole thing? I need these coins, fam. Get it just right. Bam. Jump. Whoa. Okay, guys. Here we go. Now we're normal. Oh, that's cool. Nah, you don't do this. You can't do this to me. Mike. Nailed it. Alright, now I can just walk through. What's up, dude? may your place follow me. I need one of y'all to follow me, bro. Thanks, yeah. Thank you. Thank you! Nailed it! I got 6 live now. I got 6 live. Alright. Time to find where. I need to find out where these second lead. Oh, come on! Curver. There we go. I think I could drive into it now. Dun-dun. What? What are you talking about? Yeah, same thing. Oh, it don't break. Okay. Easy. What do you guys think? Now all I gotta do is just drive you. Drive forward. I'm gonna accelerate! Accelerate! No! Don't tell me I have to restart this whole thing all over again. Because if I do... Oh! Oh, no! Why did I do that? Come here! Come here, sir! I need you! I need them 3 lives, too. Ow! I need them 5 lives, too. I need you to be perfect. No, not perfect. At all. I need to hit this specific one right here. Oh, I guess there's 6 lives. Okay. Okay. Easy. That's easy. Easy money right there! Not easy money because I just lost one. No, no. Why are you following me? Stop it.
Hit your hat.
You're supposed to hit your hat. Thank you. I don't like this. All right, let's just go. Guys, I'm not excited though. I'm not. Guys, we're gonna try. Ooh. Look at it. It's beauty and charm. Okay. What did I do? Okay. Which one do I have to defeat one of you? Which one do I have to defeat? The green one? Stop speaking Japanese, bro. Stop. I said stop speaking Japanese. Oh, yes. I have to defeat two of them. I have to defeat 2 of them, bro. Come on, give me the work. Come on, give me the work. You want it? Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
You're supposed to hit that back, I heard.
Okay. Yeah. Get this work, bro.
And hit her on her head.
Let's get you in the head real fast. Dude, what are you doing? See? You can't just do this, bro. Whoa. Who asked you, though? Who asked you? Nobody wants you to be grown brown ass. God. Lady, you do so. No! Stop throwing balls at us, bro. Stop throwing bombs, I mean. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. There we go. What are you supposed to do? Ugh! Nailed you. You better run, bro. You better run. I don't like you. You heard me. Ow. I don't like you. Stop making. What is that? Is this like a 4, 7? What? What is it? Huh. Left with 1 blue. Oh, here we go. 1 big bomb.
No, no. Hit it.
Hit what?
The bomb. Look at your hat.
You told me to hit it. So I hit it. Let's get it, fam. Da 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 I killed him. No! My phone! Well, the phone. Okay, guys. Come on, just stay. You just gotta do it, just stay. But why are now out of all times? There we go. There you go, phone. Stay there. Well, phone, my phone. I don't know what it is. Champions! We won! We won, peoples. We won. Nice. Come on. Give me the monies. Oh. Wow. A flying pyramid.
Are you supposed to go?
Very not satisfying, but we'll have to do. Jesus. The hole in the desert. Why do I need to go into a hole? Why?
That really slowed us down a bit, but we're still raking.
Racking up.
I don't even know how to stay warm now.
Easy.
Much colder. Bowser, what is Bowser? Yo! How do I go? Nah, fams. I'm going in here. The Odyssey needs 16 more moons. Any like 8 more moons here? Actually, let me go in here. Let's see what I could get. All right, let's see what's in. Let's see what we can get from this dude. Hey! We accept 2 kinds of coins. Yellow coins and diamond. I don't know what kind of coins those are. You can use coins anyway, so I don't know. Okay. No. I don't need those. I need quick. Come again. Yes, I have to go to this lady, please. I have to come to you, lady. Hey. What do I need?
Jackie statue.
No. Get one of those. Get that hat.
Is that? This is really, I don't know what I'm trying to get. I'm gonna come again, dude. I'll come back. I don't know why I still have this Odyssey hat on. I mean, not this odd, yeah, like this. I don't know what this is now. Oh, wait. I see more. So many up there.
You're supposed to jump in the plants. Not supposed to do that. See, look.
I'm on the rooftops. Doing parkour, dudes. Doing parkour.
Oh, look at a thing. A tube.
What?
A tube.
Where does this tube lead to?
I don't know.
There's a tube, guys. There's a tube. I'm gonna enter this one. There's a tube. Don't know where to lead to. What is this? Why are you doing some ritual stuff, bro? There's a prize in the party room, but to find it, you have to feel it. Oh. Walk around, feel all the rumble, let it move you to the prize. Got it. I feel it right here.
Yeah, this is where I feel the most rumble.
And stomp. Like, you know what I mean? I mean, dang.
I feel it the most around here.
Cause I know.
Yeah, there's no more rumbles though.
Thanks, dude.
For your inconvenience, not your inconvenience, for your loyalty. What you gotta say, sir? Parkouring is a bad thing. You're a bad thing, bro.
Oh no, what if one of their friends got frozen?
No, you're gonna ask me for your help, but then I'm gonna say no.
No, you need to dress up as one of them.
Dude, what's in there?
I don't know.
Jewelry? Power moves. Power moves? How many?
Not one. Maybe two, maybe three, I don't know. You're supposed to go to the shop and get it. But apparently you need 20.
I need 20, it's like 15 or something. And I'm lost. So guys, now I'm on a mission. Let's here, guys. So, I know where it comes from. It comes from this lady on the purple side. So, let's go to this lady. No. I want to go to you. Specifically you. For a reason. I need 5 for that. You have bite? Ugh. Can you drop, please? Thank you.
Oh, wait. Now you can get another one. Now you can...
Come again. Okay, nice. Professional. For this type of town. So am I freezing? Here's the question. Am I freezing? Dude, I'm still cold.
That's not supposed to help.
I know it's not supposed to help.
Ooh.
No, wait, and you're supposed to go back to that thing.
What the? I'm smart. Yo! Now you guys know the title. Super secret in this game. Dudes. This is amazing.
That's not the only way to get back up there. You can literally just walk up to the glass.
Dude, I just got out there like it was nothing. Wow. Wow. Dude, that was crazy. I had no idea that you could go back there.
Alright,
let's go here. It says dress up like this and you so snappy hat. Check. Snazzy, but you double check you are ready to party. Head inside. All right, thank you, Kansa. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's party.
You're supposed to go up.
That is, it's party. Ooh! Mario got the skills. Guys, oh wait, 5 more. Dance. I don't know how to dance. All right, let's go. Kick you in the face. That's a nut complete. All right, guys. Started. All right.
Now you're supposed to go into the hole.
What hole? Where?
The hole in the desert.
There's any more secrets, first of all?
No.
Nothing at all.
No.
Let me check all the rooftops. Hold up.
No.
What you want? Oh, wait, I gotta check that. Now where's the hole in the desert? Told you, Davian.
There is a hole.
I need these. I need these purple.
You also need that eagle.
Where's the eagle?
Above you.
Caw, caw, where?
Did you not see that shiny thing going?
That was it. Right there.
Okay. Not that.
Where's the eagle?
Whatever.
Guys, there is a... First of all, there is a power moon right there. Is that where the hole in the desert is? Maybe. Guys, we're gonna start walking over there to see what's there. I started jumping over our way over there. So it looks like there is a power moon over there. Dude, there's a power moon in the sky.
There's not a power moon in the sky.
Dude, yes, there is.
That was the eagle I was talking about.
Huh?
That was the eagle that I was talking about.
Dude, there is a power moon in the sky.
Where?
So, wait, what is that? Dude! I got prickles in my nose. Get them out of here.
Ow. And if I were you, I would start heading to the hole in the desert.
What? Where is it?
How can those things not hurt?
They do hurt.
But that's not tomorrow, right now.
You see, they didn't look. There's a power moon in the sky.
Oh. That's a secret, because that's a secret way from another island.
You did that?
Yeah. And look, there's a power
moon. Oh no! Die, fans. Nobody like you. So how do I get up there?
I don't know.
Where is this hole in the desert? If I literally die right now, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm breaking everybody's ankles today. Like, dude, I'm gonna die. Oh, sorry guys, my brother's fixing the camera. Die.
Anna can do this.
Damien! Here, play with me! Play for me!
Oh. Hold on, guys. I have to stick this like that. And then do this. And then like that. Pitch perfect.
Dude, you're gonna die. Let me get it. Why are you rolling?
Because it makes you go faster.
Just rolling? Just normally? Wow, this is actually a mega chip. Ow. Just smacked myself with it. Making some weird noises, guys. Man, this is actually rather particular.
I know, that's when you beat the whole entire game.
You open the zone and you beat the entire game?
No, that you open that rock and you beat the entire game.
Oh, fountain.
Hey, just go to the hole in the desert.
I don't know where that is.
Really?
Is it over there?
I don't know, why don't you
just
check her out?
Nope. Oh god. Man, I have been searching for days for this adventure. Searching for days. And I'm tired. I'm thirsty. I'm everything! But today, guys, is the end of my life. Super Mario Odyssey! Goodbye!
Guys, I told you the end of my life ends here.
So I guess I have to go from here.
Oh my god, every one of those things. Okay, you go to every one of them.
Thank you. The hole in the desert. Booyah, right there. Alright, I got you. Yo, there are so many of them.
Yeah, they're gonna keep following you and following you and following you.
You can't fit them. I can walk on walls, boy.
You can walk on walls?
No way.
No way, guys. How do I run?
You're running already.
What are you? I'm not even running. Like a slow run, Mario. Man, you don't even know how to run.
Wait, I think it's July.
Make a worm first?
Yes, and then you can plant it. Put it back right now. Just leave it on the floor.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I will leave you right here. Be safe. Ta-ta-tanya. Aiden.
What? Yep, so you're gonna end it right here.
So guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video of me trying to playing some Mario Odyssey. And guys, oh god, no, that's horrible. And exit. So guys, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!